Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix 100 unsupported request method type post in Facebook. Our first solution is we need to update our Facebook app. To do that, go to your Play Store and search here Facebook. If you see any update available, then you want to download the update. Then go to Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. Our second solution is we need to clear cache files for Facebook app. To do that, open your phone settings. Scroll down. Tap on App Management. Tap on Facebook. Tap on Storage Usage. Tap on Clear Cache. Tap on clear data, tap on clear, and after that, re-logging into your Facebook account and check the problem if fixed or not. Our third solution is we need to change our internet connection. If you are using Wi-Fi, then turn off Wi-Fi and turn on mobile data. And if you are using mobile data, then turn off your mobile data and turn on Wi-Fi. And then open your Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. And our last solution is we need to reinstall Facebook application. To do that, log paste the Facebook app info, tap on storage usage, clear cache, clear data, and then tap on uninstall, and then go to Play Store, search your Facebook and reinstall your Facebook app from here. Then check the problem if fixed or not. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.